One leg adductor side plank crunch. Get yourself set up. Start with the one knee bent, one leg up over top. Elbow should be directly underneath the shoulder. From here, you're going to drive up with the hip. Get your body in a straight line from center of your chest right through to the ball.